It's obvious the fire season is already bad, but what's amazing is that unattended campfires have not caused even more devastating fires. We took a tour of the Jemez Mountains up in the Santa Fe National Forest, where rangers showed us today how bad that campfire problem is. News 13's Scott Daniels tells us why fire restrictions might not be enough and why the Forest Service might completely cancel camping.
The Jemez has been a prime destination this summer for New Mexicans, packed with campers every weekend, and that means campfires. Some of them have charred the hills with 30-foot flames. Rangers and forest workers have put out 120 unattended or smoldering campfires this month in the Jemez, 87 just last weekend.
87 is a lot of campfires to put out on a weekend. It really, really is, and it really begs the question as far as what's going on there? What are we missing?
Fire restrictions prohibit campfires of any kind right now, but that's not stopping people. Assistant Fire Manager Todd Lurkey responded to 6 wildfires in the last 2 weeks that were all accidentally started by campers.
They failed to extinguish their fire completely, and it crept out overnight. You can see the little runner right here.
60 firefighters got to one of them just in time on Sunday to keep it down to an acre. The cost to fight it was $110,000.
Are they missing the point here?
Yeah, I'm afraid they are. I think a lot of times it's on the news, you'll see that it's coming into restrictions, it's stage 2 or something like that, and I'm afraid it's going right past them.
Sandoval County's deputy fire chief says his crew must respond too, which stretches his department thin.
Those are the same people. They're going to be called to the next EMS call. Now they're tied up on the fire.
You've got to take responsibility. Do what the firefighters do. Use dirt, water, dirt, water,
and feel to make sure it's out completely.
Lurkey says hot and dry conditions aside, if human-caused fires keep popping up, they'll close off the Jemez Mountains to hikers and campers, period. That's something no one wants to see happen, especially the tourism industry up here. In the Jemez, Scott Daniels, KRQE News 13.
You know, because of the large number of human-caused fires up there, the Forest Service does have rapid reaction crews from Montana stationed in the Jemez. Those crews cost the feds $12,000 a day, and of course that costs us $12,000 a